Meet the Millers. They are a family of six. On an average, they use the shower for 1.5 hours per day. This equals 150 liters of water. The toilet visit results in consumption of 125 liters a day. In water-restricted countries such as Australia, Japan, and some parts of the US, they have lost their control water usage. On the hottest part of summer, for example, they are not allowed to water their garden. But what if they could use the water from the shower to refill the toilet cistern? Then they would be able to save about 125 liters of water per day. This is why we embarked on the Ecotoilet project. Thanks to the Ecotoilet, the Millers and thousands of other families around the world could save over 45,000 liters of water each year.
What if this project could have a bigger impact? We believe that one of the reasons why the world is facing water scarcity is because some of us use it irresponsibly. If we do not redirect that, in a few years from now, water-deprived areas will grow, affecting more and more people. We need your help. Your help can make all the difference. We want to set up a better society and construct a better world for the future generations. Will you help us?